One Loudon County man is now charged with first-degree murder after stabbing his roommate to death early this morning. Loudon County Sheriff's Office does say Erick Santano is now charged in the death of Daniel Cisneros. Santano stabbed Daniel during an altercation, according to authorities. They responded to that 911 call at about 12 this morning. Daniel was found dead at the scene with several stab wounds, and that suspect was arrested at the scene.